Hello and welcome back. Once again, we are pleased to feature an interview with none other than Mr. Science. Good evening, Mr. Science.
Good evening. It's a pleasure to be back here. Thanks for inviting me back onto your show.
Oh, it's our pleasure. But before we begin, why don't you tell us a little bit about your background?
All right, I will. I have a PhD in Not Batman from UCLA.
Not Batman? That sounds like an interesting field.
Oh, it is. It's terribly interesting. But it's terribly difficult, too.
Well, what sorts of things did you study?
Well, just about everything, actually, as long as it had nothing to do with Batman. And you'd be surprised just how much there is to learn. Why, we had to write comprehensive exams in philosophy, theology, biochemistry, algebra, trigonometry...
What about computer science?
Oh, yes, computer science, too. I'm a computer expert. I know everything there is to know about computers.
Everything?
Absolutely everything.
Except the Bat computer, I guess.
The what?
The Bat computer. It's Batman's computer.
No, I'm afraid I don't know much about that. That's not really my field, you see.
It's this big computer buried deep in the Batcave.
In the what?
The Batcave.
No, please, please, don't confuse me. It's far too late in my academic career to start an entirely new field. I'd rather just stick to what I know.